Well, welcome back, everybody. You can get a taste of Hawaii without ever leaving the mainland. There's a new restaurant here in Santa Monica called Pono Burger, and here to show us how to make a unique Pono Burger is the owner and head chef, Makani. Hello, Makani.
Thank you for having me.
Welcome, chef.
So excited.
I know, this is great. Pono Burger. We're waiting for this. We've been hearing about your restaurant. Talk to the folks about at home. What does Pono mean?
Pono is Hawaiian for doing things right. So that starts with going down to the farmer's market in Santa Monica this morning and getting the most beautiful strawberries you've ever seen in your entire life.
And they are gorgeous.
Yes.
Now, there's so many variations to the burgers that you've created, but we're going to start with the compote. So talk to us and show us how we make that happen.
You ready to get sticky
sweet? I'm ready. Let's do it.
Okay, so we're going to drop a little bit of oil in.
Lovely.
I'm going to hand you this spoon. I'm putting you to work. You ready to get
dirty?
I'm ready
to go, chef.
We're going
to
drop our onions.
Okay. Should I mix that around a little bit?
Yes. Okay. Thank you. A little bit of balsamic, maybe a little more.
I love balsamic.
I do too, and it
so flavorful.
Gets nice and sweet.
And the strawberries.
So these strawberries are ridiculous. These were picked yesterday. We deal direct with the families, local families, a little bit of thyme, salt and pepper.
And we do have a great farmer's market there in Santa Monica, amazing.
It is so incredible, and that's what makes Pono so special. We're dealing direct with these families. We have some of the best products we can get our hands on. The quality is through the roof.
And talk about growing up in Hawaii. Your parents were, I'm sure, great cooks.
Yes, I come from good family, good, amazing in the kitchen.
Yeah.
And people actually hunt and trade food. And so that's what Pono is about, to do things right and to do things local. So that's what we're doing in Santa Monica. Pono, we're eating from our backyard, which is very exciting.
All the best.
Yes. So this strawberry compote is what makes our Sweet Mona Burger, which we're going to build, the star.
I love that name, Sweet Mona Burger.
Yes.
How'd you come up with that?
So Mona is actually Hawaiian for sweet. And so my daughter Phoenix and I are at the farmer's market and we're throwing strawberries at each other and eating and enjoying it. And I thought, this needs to go on our burger. This is such a compliment for our grass-fed organic beef.
It certainly is. And how different to have fruit on top of your burger.
Yes, people are calling me all kinds of crazy. Or pupuli. In Hawaiian, it's pupuli. So we're going to reduce that down for about 3 minutes.
Great.
We can leave that and come over here. We're going to start building our Sweet Mona Burger.
Over here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Which starts with our brioche bread, our grass-fed beef. Let's talk about the grass-fed beef because this rancher is local and amazing. These guys are doing it Pono.
And this is real clean red
meat. Oh, it's full of omegas, so healthy, so beautiful. Little bit of caramelized onion.
Okay.
The strawberry compote that you just made.
Right.
Yes.
I did a great job.
You did the best job. You're gonna come join me in the kitchen.
All right.
Little bit of Nyman ranch.
Look at that.
This is my favorite bacon in the whole world.
That is beautiful.
Fabulous. Smoky. Top it with some green leaf and a little bit more brioche.
This is so unique in terms of the mixture of the flavors that you have there, Pono.
Yeah, smokiness. We cook on real wood. So that flavor is amazing. And then you've got the bacon and the strawberry and a little bit of acid from the balsamic. And it's just happiness dancing on your palate. It's really a lot of fun.
I love it.
These are also some more of our signature burgers right now that are seasoned.
I'm going to tip this for Dave so he can shoot that really nice. Now, what is this one?
So this is the spicy guava crunch, which is a guava rum sauce. If you like spicy, this is habanero. It's like boom, boom, boom. If you don't do spicy, I don't recommend this one.
And these don't look like normal fries.
These are organic, house cut. Nothing is frozen in our kitchen. We have ice. We don't own a freezer.
Wow.
So everything comes in whole, organic, from all these local ranches and farms. Phenomenal. This is the Okinawan sweet potato. We do this in-house. This is a sassy wahine. Wahine is Hawaiian. I am the sassy wahine.
Let's
go get on the stand-up paddleboard. Let's grill some food.
Have a good
time. All about fun, dancing, good stuff.
Great. And the last one over there.
This is a house-cut russet potato. We do all of our aiolis in-house. Phenomenal. Another little Nyman Ranch bacon and chipotle that we stick in there. This is the hua burger.
Hua.
Which is Hawaiian for fruit, so it's a grilled peach. Thank you, Miguel, you're amazing. These are amazing farmers that have the arugula, a little bit of goat cheese, you get the creaminess, the pistachios are also from the farmer's market in Santa Monica. Santa Barbara pistachios that are just, they're sublime.
And I was reading too, you don't really use oils or things with MSG or things that are bad for us while
right,
you cook.
Right, we're really cooking in rice bran oil, so, you know, really healthy, but delicious. You can have both. You can have your cake and eat it too.
You certainly can. And this compote, oh, it smells so good. This alone is worth it for everyone to come to your restaurant. There's no doubt about it, Makani.
I know. Thank you so much.
Wonderful
having
you here.
Come visit us. We're in Santa Monica.
We're there.
On 9th and Broadway.
You're connected to our website too, so I'm going to tell the folks at home about that.
Thank
you. So for more information about Pono.